anybody out there rolling their eyes about that, you know, I rolled my eyes my whole life here, and horses aren't cheap, horses aren't cheap. Because we barely ever had any vet bills, so I was like, right, okay. Well, Kamani has been here all of 12 days, 13 days. And I had $200 saved up for her for something happened. And within the second day she was here, that $200 was gone out the window on medication, on a feed pan, on two different types of grain, on different applesauces and molasses and honey items so that she would eat it. Well, guess what? Now, Kamani's been on her medication for 10 days and has to be on it until it's all gone. Would you stop? And Kamani's just coughing now, so she's getting better. She doesn't have that sludge coming out of her nose. But we didn't know she was sick at first because we kind of thought it was just stress from being on a trailer for 2 days. That can happen to a horse. They can get really stressed out and end up sick from it. Now, Boog, 10 days later, is coughing and has a slight yellow discharge coming out his nose. They told me it'd be pointless to separate them because they're both sick, but do not put them together. Obviously, they can see each other over the fence and smell each other over the fence, but don't put them together because he's got a runny nose and she doesn't, so she's getting better and he's getting sicker. So, since I spent my full $200 that I had, and the vet does not take tabs anymore because certain people that we know don't pay their vet bills, so now everybody else suffers from it. We had some old horse medication, so don't throw out any medication that you have, and maybe one day when you need it, you know, call your vet, tell them how old it is, and they'll tell you whether you can use it or not. So this is what Boog and Kamani are going to get until it's all gone. Now, there's not 500 tablets left. There's not much left, but just got off the phone with the vet, and this is my job now. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Each horse is going to get 12 pills a day, 6 in the morning, 6 at night, and you have to put them in a bag. My mouth is killing me, so if I'm talking weird, I'm sorry if you can't tell all of this is all swollen. You need to put them in a Ziploc bag, and you need a hammer, and you get to crush them into a powder! Woohoo! Fun! So while you're pissed that your horse is sick, you can stop, Anika. She doesn't like the puppies. You can take it out on the medication. Fun times. Woohoo. So now I had to contact Boog's owner and let him know, sorry, your horse is sick, because Boog didn't start coughing until yesterday. But, I mean, yesterday was really dry and really windy, so I thought that's what was contributing. But today it's raining and cold. So I called the vet, and guess what? He's got it. Woohoo! So, you know, obviously I'm gonna pay for Boog's medication when I get my check. That's what I'm waiting on, is a check to be able to get the medication. This will last until then. But, you know, I'm the one that brought in a sick horse. Although I'm not the one that hauled her, I'm the one that bought her. So I'm not gonna make him pay for it. So I'm gonna flip you guys around and you can watch me beat the crap out of pills. Oops, I broke the bag. So that can happen, that's okay. But she wants it in as fine as a powder as I can get it, as little chunks as I can get it. And she knows that the medication's really old. She said since it's been stored properly in a room controlled room temperature that it'll be fine.